Alright, so people are going in. Closing down of student space on campus. Do you have anything to say about what would happen if it's